Hi Dave, and welcome to the forum. I am Harshad Badgi and I am an engineering student and of course an electronic enthusiast. Here are some of my favorite projects, starting from the lab bench power supply which I made from using LT33780, my Slayer Exciter, my flashy stroboscope, my failed attempt to make a duocopter, my current attempt to make a AC power measurement system, and my favorite DSO-138. I have had this DSO-138 for about a year now, and I do love this kit. However, this kit comes with a lot of drawbacks. It has only one channel, and hence I cannot measure AC power, which requires measurement of both voltage and current, and a lot of mathematical functions like multiplication, addition, subtraction. Also, this scope produces a lot of noise, which means I cannot use it for projects which involve some sensitive electronic equipment like Arduino interrupts. This scope triggers Arduino interrupts recurringly, and hence I cannot use it. Having a powerful oscilloscope with multiple channels, from a company like Keysight, would definitely help me a lot and help me make better projects with better quality and with great efficiency. Also, I have an Instructable link for some of my previous projects. And also do check out this beautiful, healthy and handy light, and my favorite vent for soldering smoke with an actual exhaust fan.
Also, this is the workshop where I work and where the scope would be if I win one. I would be very grateful if I get the scope, and I promise to make utmost use of it.
Thank you.